Hi everyone, Tim here, and today I want to play a bit of Has-Been Heroes. It's a new game by Frostbite Studios, who are responsible for Trine Trilogy, which was pretty good in my opinion. So it's a new roguelite, I guess, game about lane combat. So I haven't played it yet, as usual, so we're just gonna jump in and see how it works. That was very quick text. What the hell?
But now the roads were growing restless again. Strange creatures roamed the lands, and stories of wild monsters spread like wildfire. The king sent out a call for his trusted heroes once more. A quest was about to begin.
Okay then. Grown up on the stories of those heroes and their epic adventures. At last I have a chance to meet them in person. If I hurry through crossroads, I might catch up to them. Okay, so select the travel location. Ah, okay. That seems, what do you call it? The darkest dungeon. But not as dark. Alright, click to attack. There we go. Press right click or space to turn off pause. Okay. Wait for melee to recharge. So it's sort of kinda turn-based. That's very interesting, actually. Okay. Got it. Let's continue. So far, so good. Not very hard, but let's see how that works out after that. Attack an enemy with a melee removes its stamina. Okay, so he has less stamina now. We wait for that. I guess if he reaches me, he will attack me. Right, this is the stun bar. And he is now killed. Okay, I see how that works. That's quite interesting. Let's go to the chest. I'm always in for chests and loot. Do we have equipment? That would be awesome. What is that stuff? New spell. Okay, what is that spell exactly? Double strike. Buff the next melee attack to do two times more hits. Effect stacks when used multiple times. Ooh, that sounds exciting. Let us continue. Okay, yeah. I guess, like, it's a bit... Why would you want to turn... Oh, whoa, what? Okay, so I have to use it right now, cast it on myself, and I guess I screwed that up, right? Because he's gonna okay. So I turn on the pause, I turn on this thing, and then we're gonna attack this guy. Okay, and now I will have enough time to actually kill him. There we go. And this thing recharges over time as well. So this cooldown is actually a real 25 seconds when we're not in a pause. That's very, very neat system. I like it. Okay.
The young rogue decided to rescue the princess, hoping the hero might pass her by. In the meantime, other travelers were on their way towards the crossroads as well.
Aha. Okay, I guess those are the heroes actually from the intro scene that you haven't seen because I started the game from the main menu, but they were in there, yeah. So, wait a second. So, I can do that and drag a warrior. Oh, you can actually switch lanes. Oh, I see. Okay. That is pretty cool. Just can drag him and then attack and he's dead. Okay. That is very interesting. Yes, drag monk and stun him, then drag this one. And attack him and drag monk again. And I think, yep, we should be able to finish. God, come on, just die already. There we go. Nice. That's actually very... I mean, I'm curious to see how far will they take it, because it looks pretty cool, and, you know, the idea of the hybrid turn-based system is exciting. Have you seen the King's Epic Heroes? Yeah. Okay, I think, wait a second. I'm not sure if that messes up my recording or not. But let me just do it this way. Okay. You're old, yeah, okay. I've heard great stories. Yes. Okay, so they ask you to go with them and click rogue to continue. There we go. Okay, so I guess there's going to be three of us. All right, I guess that's it for tutorial, probably. This is a very skinny looking knight, actually. What the hell is going on here? Okay, yeah, so I thought the game was joking, but it looks like it actually wasn't. But the storyline is that you have to take princesses to school. Yeah, let's see where that leads us. Okay, that is pretty ominous. That is an angry pirate spirit. Time to conquer the world. Yeah, okay, of course he's gonna conquer the world. Okay. Right, yeah, why not? Let's just kick his ass. What? Wait, what? Okay then, I guess that's how the game starts. Well, help comes in many forms. Okay.
They received magical gifts, soul orbs. The audience ended, and the heroes returned to the land of the living.
Okay, then. I have no idea what that means, but let's find out. And we got an achievement. What is that thing here? Wait, what was that? Oh, that is a complex map. What just happened? Yeah, that's a good question. Okay, yeah, let's see. So we can actually decide where to go. So there's a battle here and there's nothing. Let's go fight. I mean, come on. Why would we go to a spot that doesn't have anything? We're gonna fight here. And you're gonna kick his ass. And he's not dead yet, so you're gonna go here and... no. Guess he can't finish him off? Oh, he's just flown away. Wait a second. You go... what? You can do that when he's standing there. Ah, that's disappointing. Right, okay, let's kick this guy's ass. Then we can swap and knock that one out. Then we can use this guy to finish this one off. Okay, I think I'm starting to get a hang of it. That was kind of waste, but nothing really I can do here. Nah, I can't really do that, right? So let's kick that guy. Let's move this one here. Okay, that is very curious. I don't really have anyone who can finish him off. So let's do that. Move this one here. Finish this one. Yeah, okay, I have to... Oh, wait, I actually have some spells. So we get double strike, curse of the frost. Next attack, frozen for 7 seconds. Burns target, okay. I think we should be able to just finish this one off, right? There we go, and swap this one. And swap this one, keep doing that. Okay, we killed this one. Right, wait, pause. Okay, we're gonna, yes, cast it on yourself. Do that, no, that's too early. That's not what I wanted. God damn it. Okay, you swap. No, I can't swap. Ah, god damn it. That's not going well. Am I gonna die? Is that a thing? Oh god, okay. And he got stunned. I mean, let's hit this one. Yeah, you just come back. Now, swap. Finish him. Good. Better. Not very good, but better. So you use that on yourself and then smack him in the face. Let's swap with you. Swap with this one and hit him in the face. And guess swap with this one. Cast it on yourself. Ah, that's gonna be a waste. This is what we're gonna do. There we go. Now swap and I cannot attack him. God damn it. There we go, swap and finish him off. Not quite, but we are almost there. Yeah, I guess tag this one. Don't really make sense to swap this with this. I cannot swap them, right? Swap. What? He got attacked. I guess we should keep the tanky guy there to just tank the hell out of them. Yes, you use fire, not, whatever, swap, attack. Okay, they are beat up pretty badly, come on. Ow, damn it. Swap, attack. Okay, I think he's the only one left, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this here. There you go. That's four. Yeah, that's a bad idea. First, we're gonna use this one because he's half dead. Right? There we go. Now we're gonna put you here, and once you're done, I'm gonna smack you in the face. Nice. Come on. Oh. He disappeared somewhere? Okay. Can I heal myself somehow? Stamina comp. Okay, what is stamina and what I need? Is that health replenishment? Or... it's the stamina stuff that I have near me, right? Okay, yeah, sure, let's use it, why not? Uh-huh. Okay, that did not recover any health from me. Empty. Let's go here, maybe. See what those two are about. Spell Gambler, let's go give it a shot. I would prefer some healing stuff. Okay, some of those are empty. For 110 gold, I can open one. Sure. Nope. God damn it. Uh-huh. So at one point, I will actually get something. I'll take that. Metastage. Freeze target for 6 seconds. If target dies within 6 seconds, it will drop extra gold. Ooh, nice. I'll have that. So let's go here. What is this one? Chest locked. Let's go see. Can I unlock it? Do I need the key for that? Is that how it works? It's locked. I need a key. Can you unlock it? No, you can't. Okay. Let us proceed. Locksmith. I guess he can sell me a key probably, and I don't have any money left. 35. Ah, okay, that's not too expensive. Let's just grab the key. Yes, let's head back to the chest. Oh, okay, so when you go back, I see, so you can't actually always go. That is interesting. So basically it only allows you to go forward. Oh, shit. And I just screwed it up. Okay, I guess it's gonna restart it. Is that how it works? Yeah, okay. I see. Let's do that again. Okay, so I guess levels are completely randomly generated. We got the winter again. Right, so there's not only the combat stuff, but also the route planning. So I guess we want to battle, right? And then we want to go through the most rich route, I guess. So those lines and then through the boss and to the exit. Okay, let's do this. Let's try not to suck as much this time around. Right, yeah, you just attack this, you attack him, swap attack. Yeah, that's fine. Oh god, okay, you use that, and let's kill the big guy, because he is annoying as hell. Right, okay, cool. So far so good. Yeah, you can chop this one off. I think it should be sufficient to cut this one out. Not really, he's kinda almost dead, but not really. So you're gonna cast it on yourself. Swap, set him on fire. And yeah, let's start slowly murdering them. Okay, clean this thing out. So far so good. I think we should focus on the top lane because it has way more enemies than everything else very much. Okay, no, not yet. I don't want to cast it needlessly on those tiny guys. I think we should be fine with just like beating the crap out of them. Right, okay, now cast it on him. Attack. There we go. That's what I want to see. Okay, this guy is almost dead, so we should be able to finish him off. Now you go here, finish this one off. Really, he didn't die. There we go. Right. We should start cleaning up over here. There we go. And chop this plant. Okay, I need to do something about this one. Put a freeze on him, I guess, for now. And beat the crap out of him. You continue plumbing the middle. Okay, here and here. And let's beat the crap out of him. You go up top. No, you go up. No, you go up down. You go up. You go here. You beat the crap out of this one. And you just beat the crap out of this one. Done. I think... No, he's still alive. Okay. Yeah. Let's freeze him just in case. I think that should actually be sufficient to kill him. There we go. And one more hit. And down he goes. Cool. Way better than previous time, but I'm out of stamina anyway. I still don't exactly sure I understand how the stamina works. But, oh, there's even some equipment here, okay. I see undead people. Yeah, that's a valid concern. Okay, mouse over items to see details. Yeah, let's see what you got. You got, what is, I don't know what is that. Do you want to buy it? Ah, why not, let's just get it. New item. Can I please see 50 max health? Okay. Does it mean he get 50 max health? I guess so. Can I actually somehow see their stats or something? Doesn't seem so. Oh, there it is. Ah, there it is. Okay, so I can actually. Can I? No. Can that's not what I, whatever. Guess there is no like character screen or anything. At least not here. Ah, okay, whatever. So do we want to go, I guess we want to go like this, right? Because this will give us more opportunities to fight and to explore. Yeah, let's swap you here. That was a mistake. I mean, let's continue this. So I'm going to cast this on you. Once you're ready, you are going to put him on fire. There you go. You're gonna go here. And now so he actually regenerates the whole stamina thing when he's back down. That's unfortunate. Okay. So I can really land only one hit. Okay, 3, 2. There you go. No. It's not what I want, right? I want... So we can kill off this one. I'm still not completely sure I understand how this thing works, so... yeah, come on, finish him off. Then I can finish... I mean, okay, 2 hits, 7 HP. Come on. Yeah, you just attack this one. Switch, attack this one. Okay, I'm still not sure I'm doing this correctly. Let's just stun him and then smack him in the face. Use this, put him on fire. Oh god, they are advancing on me. Okay, I killed at least one of them. We have to get our step our game up over here because he's coming closer. No! What? He's just one shot me. What the hell? Oh my god. Right, okay, so this game is not easy by any stretch. But okay, so it actually persists your progress from the last time. So what does it give us? That is a chest. New unlocks. I got a mushroom and some strange thing. So what are those? Spells. Are those spells? Midas touch. Doesn't look like it. Ah, okay. Oh, so I unlocked them and now I can find them in the game. I see. Okay, so let's have a look at the heroes. I only have 3. That's a whole lot of heroes over here. Okay. Let's try that one more time. I mean, that is actually really cool. I'm digging it so far, but I think I need to figure out how the combat works properly before... Right, okay, so here's the boss. We can go like this, maybe? Yeah, why not? I wanted to go up, but okay, whatever. Stamina camp, that is not something I need right now, but hey, let's do it anyway. Just continue. Empty. Yeah, I guess let's go up to that. We don't... I mean, that is a chest, right? But I'm not sure. Oh, let's go. Let's go fight. Come on. I have to figure out how the fight works. Right. So we got 3 over here. That's fine. So I guess we can start with this one. And put this one here. And then finish it off with this. Kind of. Almost. Okay. Go. And that should... Hey, whoa. He didn't finish it off. Like, I thought that would be sufficient. No. Okay, they are really close to me right now. Oh, crap. Okay, he actually blocked it. Right, good. Come on, attack him. No, I don't really have anything to follow it up. Okay, so we can use this guy to murder him. Cool. Right. Let's finish this one off. Okay, it seems like this guy is hitting the hardest. 1-9 damage per hit. No, actually my rogue has the hardest. No, okay, yeah, this guy. 50 faster melee recharge, spellcasting increases damage of next melee. Okay, I should have probably read this first. Right, I should start using my spells more. There we go. That's what I want to see. Yes, you're gonna freeze this guy and you're gonna just smack him. Okay, come on. And he just flown away. Let's put this guy here. He has more health, but maybe that was a mistake. Why is he so fragile? Okay, I guess I have to put him far away and not let him die a terrible death like this. That was literally the worst run. It just ended in 5 minutes. So bad. Okay, let's try that again. Can we get not Winter? No, we can't. Okay. Right, let's see. Empty, empty, there's the boss. So I guess let's go down. And then we can go around like this to the boss. Let's get a shot. Locksmith. Yeah, that's always nice. Let's grab as many keys as we can. I guess all three. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on, come on. I don't need to see that animation 3 times. There's a battle here. Yeah, let's just go explore the question marks first. Seems like there. Ah, there we go. We got keys now, we got chest, which means we can get something good. Open it, stop chatting. We got a bunch of money and a candle, which means we can backtrack 2 times now, so that's always good. Right, another chest, and this one doesn't seem to be locked, I think, right? Because it doesn't say locked here. Treasure, yes, treasure is good. Right, what is that thing? That is a capacitor, 30% faster spell recharge. So basically that means whoever picks it up keeps it for the rest of the run, if I get it correctly. So I guess this guy will be casting a lot more of Curse of Frost. Right, okay, this is empty. Do I want to go bottom or do I want to go top? There's going to be 1, 2. There's a gambler here, but nah, I don't want to spend money on that. Which means there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there is 2 more here. Yeah, let's go here. That seems more interesting. No element spell vendor. What the hell is that? Right. Non-elemental spell for 200 golds. So I guess the one in the middle will buy it, right? So let's do it this way. So it's a gacha spell machine, okay. What is that? For next 5 seconds, target is immune to all damage. Ooh, damn. I should have given that to my grandpa who's dying all the time. That probably would have worked better. Okay, there is nothing here, there is nothing here, and then we got 2 more and a boss fight, and I'm sure boss is gonna murder me. If I'm not gonna die in this fight. Okay, yeah, why not? Let's attack him. Swap. So we're not gonna put the wizard there, I think. Or we do. We actually do, right? Because it's just gonna do 2 heats there. Then you are gonna do attack, and I'm gonna follow it up. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay, I guess we're gonna smack the hell out of this one. Let's do a burning attack, because why the hell not? No, I want to let's finish this one up. No, I actually don't want to do that, right? So there's a guy over there, and those are pretty far away. Let's freeze him, I guess. There we go. Finish off this plan. Nah, not really. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay, yeah, I guess I'll just attack him. Put him over here. And no. No. I cannot move him up there, so yeah, let's attack the front. Guess he's more of a spellcaster, really, so I should have given him that. Let's get the crab out of this one. Freeze over here. Stun him. There we go, swap to this one, and I guess put immunity just in case he reaches me actually before. There we go, nice. So we can smack this one. So far so good, way better than the last run, definitely. Okay, we need to do something about this central lane, because there's the big guy coming, and this is something new actually, I'm not sure I've ever fought those ones. There we go, and he blocked it, god damn it. Okay, and now, no, I actually want to attack in the middle, right? I can't see it. There we go. Right, put the big guy here and smack that plant. It's a healer. I need to finish him off. He seems to be healing everyone. Okay, cool. And he's attacking as well. That's annoying. So cast it on me. The crab out of him. And now beat the crab out of the healer. I'm gonna go here. Yeah, come on. No! Okay, he reached me, but that didn't do too much damage. And he's frozen now. Come on, come on, come on. Three, he's stunned, so we're gonna do... Okay, cannot cast anything. There we go, that's nice and easy. Right, let's put burn on him. Okay, and finish that off. Nope, he's just stunned. I should have used my grandpa. There we go. Okay, I killed the healer. That's a good thing. And I don't really have anyone to follow up. Okay. I don't want to waste it on this guy. So what I'm going to do... I cannot do that now. Yes, I'm going to do that. I was too slow to press it. No. Now that should kill him, right? Okay, that's good. So we only need to clean up the bottom lane. Don't really have anything to cast here yet. Oh god, no! Now you're not getting away. Okay, I think that's it. The last one ran away. Okay, I'm okay. So far, so... Oh, there's another model. Now here's the question, can I make it to the boss or will I just die a terrible death over here? Let's just finish him off right away. There we go. We just smack the plant. Cool. Why not? Plant is dead. I'm gonna do that. Okay, let's freeze him first, right? Now we can actually do that. And I can't do that yet. And he's stunned. Should start cleaning up the center. But first, there we go. Okay, good. So far, so good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, I think we're gonna first do this. And then we're gonna put this one here. Cool. It's kind of working. I guess cast it on him. Right. Middle is still the closest one, so we're gonna go with that. I'm gonna freeze this guy. And I'm gonna put a burn on him. There we go. Cool. How is he still alive? Yeah, it's fine. Come on. That's a waste of hits. Okay, I think we need to swap this grandma with someone who can actually punch. There we go, much better. Okay, let's double the hits and just smack him in the face, come on. There we go, that killed him off. Do we need freezing? No, we don't need freezing, right? Come on, come on, come on, come on. One. We're gonna do that, and then we're gonna swap and finish him off when he lands. No, they didn't finish him off. Okay, I mean, we have time. That's the last enemy. Should be sufficient. There we go. Dead. Got a bunch of souls. That is actually free spell cast. Okay, and... right, now we have the boss who will most likely murder me without even any effort. That guy looks menacing. Okay, no, wait. Let's start with that. Okay, and now we're gonna smack him with a burning thing. He lost some stamina. Ow, why the hell am I burning? Wait, What? What? What is going on here? Some shadows coming on. No. No, stay away. No? What the hell? Right. Can I... Do I have any more? Can I freeze him? There we go. Much better. And he's at full stamina again. Gonna put the big guy there. I could have... No, that was stupid. There we go. And double that. And let's smack him in the face. Cool. Let me think. Yeah, let's do this. At least this. No. We're good. So we're gonna do that. Come on. He blocked it. Good. Okay. Now, let's see where he... you're gonna burn him. Wait, why the hell? Burns target. Oh, shit. I am an idiot. I have been using an offensive spell on my own people. That explains a lot of lost HP. I'm gonna use Divine Intervention on myself and then smack this guy in the face. Right. Yeah, maybe if I read the tooltip before, we could have... No. You go there. We could have evaded all that. Okay, let me just read the tooltip for a second. Next time the target attacks, it is frozen for 7 seconds. Attacked. I don't know if I want to use that, so let's see. 4, 5, yeah, I guess that's gonna buff him. It's gonna do 2, it's gonna do 1 more, and I'm screwed. That was dumb. Oh, here we go. Now, let's kick his ass. There we go. That's half HP gone. That's not very good. Okay, now he will... Oh! What the hell? So basically, you literally cannot let him come to you, otherwise you are dead immediately. What the shit? Right. Okay, what do we get? Get another chest. That is something. Something. More unlocks, I guess, right? So we got the enemies, we got, I think there's the items. Yeah, this is the items that we don't know anything about. Right, let's try that one more time. Maybe we can make it all the way beyond the boss. It's actually dreadfully hard so far. Okay, we got the boss over here. So I guess this is a locked chest, and that makes sense to go there. Yeah, let's go top and fight. Okay, smack that guy. Let's start with stunning him and then taking him down. Nice and easy. There we go. And no, that's kind of useless. No, that's useless. Yeah, let's go for these mages because they are annoying. There we go. Come on. Yes, I want you to attack him. And yeah, let's finish off this mage. Oh, goddammit, I can't finish him off. I mean, at least he's stunned. Now you're dead. There we go. That's what I want to see. So it actually makes more sense to put this guy over there, right? Because then I can use hit number 1 to stun him. Then I switch to this one and kind of finish him off. Okay, you're gonna go up here. There we go. So that makes more sense to put you here. There we go, he's dead. You're gonna get stunned and then killed. There we go, and then you're gonna finish it off. Okay, I'm starting to get a hang of this combat. There, no, you won't really do anything. I should use my spells more frequently. There you go, just burn this guy. Okay, now I get how to use that spell. Okay, good, we're good. There we go. Now, here's the question, what was it? Next time the target is attacked, it is frozen for 7 seconds. So I want to cast it actually on someone, right? On enemies again. There we go. Okay, this one's dead. Come on, come on, come on. Want to attack this one, so he's become frozen. Cool. And smack him in the face. There we go. Yeah, sure, thank you. I mean, so far, I think I've finally figured out the combat, and it's been actually amazing, right? It's been a bit confusing at first, but I think I got a hang of it. It's really, really cool. Okay, put this guy over here. There we go. Now, what I want? I want to cast this on him, and... No, don't hit him. There we go. Ah, come on. Okay, we got... Yeah, let's do it this way. Then we can finish this one off. There we go. Yeah, it is really great. I mean, so far I've been enjoying it a lot. Let's attack this guy. And yeah, that's just tiny guys left. We can clean them up quite easily, I would say. Go this one. And then we'll wait a bit, smack him in the face, and I think we should be able to just finish him off with a spell. I kind of almost. Down you go. There we go. Cool. A bunch of souls, a bunch of money. We're all good. And we have a chest. So, what do we get? We get a candle. Well, that's always good. There's a battle over there. Now the question is, where do we want to go? If we go here, we're going to encounter a battle, and there's a chest that is closed, so there's going to be meaning backtracking anyway, which is sub-perfect. And then there is 1, 2, 3, 4... I mean, if we go here, that's going to mean backtracking back, so it's going to be burn at least one candle. I don't want to do that, so let's go top. Okay, let's see. Spell Gambler. Do I want to spend money for spell gambling? Like, I was gonna. Whoa, that is a new spell that I haven't seen. Let's try our luck. Why not? Nope. Okay, there is an invulnerability spell, so. Did I get something? Yay, I get something. Cool. And he actually picked it up. Okay, target. So you can cast it on anyone, basically, right? That's good enough for me. Let's go here. So I guess we're going to go like this, go all the way around, and we can pick up most of the things. Wait a second. So, smack his inner face. Yeah, let's use him to stun him and then smack him in the face with a big guy. What? Since when do they know how to cast spells? There's a very fat guy up there. No, wait, I'm going to cast this on him. Ah, I lost my chance. God damn, I'm an idiot. No. It's just... Yeah, there we go. That's way better. Okay. This guy's stunned. I'm gonna switch places. Oh god, that is not going well so far. Right, let me think. You just stun him. When I attack him next time, smack him. Okay, he's almost dead. That is kind of good. That is not very optimal, but okay, let's kill the plant. Can stun this guy, put him over here, I think. I don't need to double attacks again, this one, right? This is okay. I'm gonna put you here, you're gonna attack him, you're gonna attack him. Gonna swap you with a big guy. Now, double the attacks on him. Freeze him. There we go. And that's he just blocked it. No, okay. You know what? I'm going to protect him. Come on. Let me think. Oh, God, this is so... Yeah, let's just attack him. Right, okay. This is becoming too hectic for me. Okay, let's burn this guy. He's dead. Put the guy here. Did he reflect a spell on me or something? Okay. Oh my god. Ow. Right. Okay, this guy. There we go. Got him. Yeah, so it's double the attacks. No, he's still not dead. Dick tip. Why won't you attack? Kill him. Oh, no, my grandpa. Okay, let's freeze this guy. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die, probably. Okay, that was the dumbest move ever. I wish there was some sort of a spell to restore the health, actually. No, that's a bad idea. Let's put, yes, like this. No, not like this. Like this. I think this is my best bet. Oh, God, no. I'm kind of getting better, but this game is dreadfully hard. Okay, I think I should unlock something else. Awesome. What do we get? I guess all those unlocks will be items, right? So probably to get heroes, you have to actually beat the bosses, which is kind of tough. Like, right, let's try one more time, maybe. Right, this path, yeah, let's go down. We got a spell gambler right away. See if we can get a nice spell from the get-go. I have no idea what is that, so I'm gonna try to grab it. Take it, come on. No. Okay. And we got invulnerability again, so let's try here. God damn it! I don't have any money, right? Nope, I don't. I just lost all my money gambling for spells. God damn it, game. Okay, yes. Now finish. Now that won't finish him off, but he's kind of dead. Throw this at him and then, yeah, there we go. That's a nice combo, but why am I burning? I mean, it is expensive, but what's the fun in not doing that? Okay, let me think. So let's stun him and let's use that. And I get. No, we're good. There we go. Still behind that bloody spell thing. So I'm doing those things completely wrong. So what I actually want is use this guy to stun him and then finish him off with the big guy, right? This is the strategy. No. Let me think. Yeah, why not? Let's just smack him 6 times. That kind of almost killed him. So I can move this one here and then this one here and then do that. So he's going to be back for a bit. Da-da-da-da-da. And my big guy got hit. Stunned. No. I cannot move him now. God damn it. Okay, let's do this. That does not look very good. There's a healer somewhere. Where is he? Is that not? Ah, he's immune again. Let's put this guy here. Throw in the burning thing. Oh, it actually burns everyone. Oh, nice. Okay, I should use that more on the packs. That seems to be extremely useful. There we go. Die. Yeah, let's do that. Ah, there's a healer. So we need to take him down. No. Go the hell away with your bubble. Yeah, I don't think we need that. What we can do is we can attack this guy. I'm gonna use the middle slot to swap them, cast this, and beat the crap out of this one. He's still alive, what the hell? Okay, let's see. Come on. There you go, this one is down. Now, this one actually should be attacked by the big guy, right? But... oh, that gets... okay, let's just freeze him for now. Put the big guy over there. No, that was actually a mistake. Oh crap, I'm doing so many mistakes. Let me think. Nope, that's a wrong idea. So we actually have to put him this one here, right? So we stun him and then we finish him off. There we go. That's what I want to do. So now this cannot really, yeah, I can put him here. Let's use the spell there. Ah, he's burning. And I cannot swap him. Oh, damn it. That's not good. No. Okay, stun him, swap attack. Yeah, let's just attack him. Oh my god, this game. Why are you so mean to me, game? All right. Yeah, that's okay. No, that's not the worst run. One of the previous was even worse. I died literally in the first few seconds of the battle. So at least I'm kind of alive right now. Let's do this again. I want to get again to the boss. Ah, forest. Nice. I think I haven't rolled that area yet. Cool. Okay. So we can go something like this, I guess, right? So let's go down. Let's get into the fight right away. Okay. Pause. Let's see. So this one is healing, so I actually want to take him out first. But to effectively do that, I actually need to attack him first with this guy. So I guess let's start with this one. There we go. He's dead. So what I want to do is I want to swap them here, double the attack, and then smack this one in the face. Should be quite efficient. Can repeat the procedure with this guy. There we go. Now, what I want over here is let's throw a spell. He's going to be stunned. I'm just going to do this. Nice. Okay. Can do this here. And then we can swap them so that can stun him. Please no. Okay, we can meanwhile attack this guy. There you go, that's gonna stun him and smack him in the head. Nice, okay. So far so good. Let's kill that plant off. I should have swapped them places, but okay. So actually want a big guy in the middle, right? Spells are on a cooldown. So if I do, why not? I mean, it's not like I spend anything to do spell casts. There we go. Kill. He didn't die. Okay, that is surprising. So want grandpa over here. Why not? Let's attack this one. Can I? No, I can't really attack anything here. There we go. And come on. Stun him, swap, attack, there you go, have some fire. Nice. Swap with you, wait a bit. Swap with you, and yes, there we go, much better. Okay, that is, so you go here. I'm getting hang of that. Stun him. Who's the fastest one? I think this one just attacks. So we're gonna put the rogue here. Come on. There we go. Yes. Swap with you. No. You go here. Right. Attack him. It's gonna stun him. I'm gonna use this on you. This on you. And you're gonna be dead. Cool. Activate the soul orb. So what does this give me? Ah, okay. So I can now throw in a spell for free. Okay, I see. And I just burn myself. I am terrible at spells. Okay. We're good. So far, so good. Got that guy. I think we should just... I mean, there's only a plant left. Oh, no, there's the little guy as well. Come on. It's kind of tricky that you cannot switch them while they're on a cooldown, but I guess that's what makes it so hard. Okay, good. Die already. Yeah. We're good. No, he's still alive. What the hell? No, he's running away. No. Don't kill him. There we go. Dead. Great. 25 bonus gold. Nice. Okay, no element spell vendor. Ah, we have a chance to buy spells without opening bloody random chests. Yeah, so let's see what we get. 200 gold, we have that much. That is something. Come on, okay, grab it. Recharge targets melee instantly. Next melee recharge will also be instant. That is a very powerful spell. All right, let us continue. What do we have here? Locksmith. Yeah, so we can buy some keys. That's always good. So I think I'll just... Oh, that is a new key that I haven't seen before. I don't have enough for all of them. You know what? I'm not going to be greedy. I'm going to be just buying two keys like this. We can find out what this key is later on in the game. Because I'm sure I'm going to die a lot more. Right. The boss. Okay. We can stun this one and finish him off with that. And then we need to swap them here. Boost this guy and smack him in the face. Cool. 99 keys. Oh, man, I should have taken that. Well, that's what I'm getting for not risking. Right, okay, let's see. Can we throw in this? There you go, have some of that. Cool. Let me think. So, put this one here, and this guy is stunned, right? So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cast freeze on him and then smack him in the head. And he actually died. This is the most useless spellcasting ever. Okay, so we actually wanna. How do I do that? Okay, we wanna put. Yeah, why the hell not? I'll just smack him in the face. There we go, let's do that. Cool. So far, so good. Yeah, let's attack this guy. So that means we can actually swap them like this. He can stun him, and then we can finish him off. There we go. No, he's not dead yet, but at least he doesn't have any more stamina. So we got this guy here coming. Use my spell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What do I want to do? We cannot throw this in yet. So yeah, let's do this. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to cast a spell on him to finish this one off. Can stun this guy. Swap. 1, 2, 3. And I guess let's throw it there. That should kill him off without any problems, right? So 1, 2... I don't have any spells, unfortunately, but that should be fine. Cool. That is 1. That is 2. Swap again. Yeah, I'm starting to get a hang of it. Yeah, let's go with this guy. So, we want to start an attack that is 1. It's gonna do that and just smack him a lot of times. There we go, he's dead. Nice. I wonder if that will kill him, actually. No, it won't, but okay, we're good. We're good. So far, so good. He's dead. And 1, 2 is going to be stunned. No, I actually can kill him off right now with my rogue, right? There we go. Nice and easy. Cool. That's the second battle, and I'm not dead yet. I would say that's... Oh, no. This game is just mocking me. Hey, you won 2 battles. Have another one. Right, wait a second, so let me think. Do that, put a rogue here, this guy here. You're gonna stun him. And then we're gonna use the spell and finish him off. No, he only landed 3 hits. Okay, that is a bit disappointing. Why does he have 2 hits now? Okay. Gonna start with you 2. Did I miscast the spell? Was that the case? They just misclicked. Throw in the fireball here. Yes, there we go. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. So I actually want to put this guy here, right? Then you will need to stun him. Which means you need to stun him. Which means we actually need to swap your places, and then once your melee is ready, you're gonna kill him. Almost kill, okay, that's good enough for me. So you're gonna go up, and you are gonna go here. There's actually four now. Okay, I'm gonna stun you, boost your attack. There you go. Dip. Come on. Do that and smack him in the face. Nice. Ah, I fucked that up. Okay. That did not go as well as I expected it to. Let's see. So there's the fat guy over here. Actually, one, two is put this guy here, right? I guess. So let's try it this way. So we can stun this one. We can smack this one. He's gonna block. That is expected. So this should... no, he's not dead yet, but okay. There you go. We stunned him. No, wait. Attack, then use a spell on him, which means that was the dumbest thing to do ever. I just screwed everything up. All right, yeah, let's cast this on him. There we go. Yes, there we go. So I can actually throw a fireball over there. Cool. Okay, we're good. Okay, let me think. This guy should go over here, and you should go over here, because once your melee is done, yes, that's what I want to see. So it's going to stun him, swap attack, he's dead. Okay, you are dead too. Ah, no, I should have swapped. Oh my god. That was dumb. Okay, you go up here, and I think for now it's good. So basically now we can stun him. Big guy finishes him off. We put this guy here, and he should theoretically be able to just finish this skeleton off. There we go. Phew, nice. Okay, cool. Another clear. Right, what do we have? Stamina comp. There's nothing interesting here, which means we're not interested in going this way. So I want to go here. Then we're going to see what's here and here and decide. I want to go straight to boss, so we're going to just like go here, I guess, unless there's something very interesting over there. Okay, do we need stamina? We don't really need stamina, right? I mean, all of them have full stamina, so let's just continue. So, what do we have in a neighboring thing? Merchant and chest. There we go. I want chest. I will take that. Yes, come on. Stop chatting. Open the chest. Show me loots. What the hell is that thing? Yeah, let's give it to the war. It's bananas, right? 100 max health. Holy shit. Okay, that is a lot. Is there actually a way to give it to someone else? Doesn't seem so. Well, whatever. And there is another battle waiting for us. Do I want to go to merchant? No, I don't have enough money, right? Let's go fight. Why not? Okay. Yeah, that's actually a good setup. And... cast, smack him in the face. There we go. Cool. That worked out way better than I expected. Every item gives characters 50 health. That's convenient. Right, so what do we have here? One. Yeah, that's a good alignment. We can finish... not finish him off, but okay. Okay, we'll wait until this skeleton comes forward. Stun him. Yeah, nope. There we go, and now we can put this guy and smack that plant in the face. Cool. Nope, you are not gonna do that. Screw you. Kill off the plant. Let me think. I guess we actually want to put a rogue here to tear off that barrier, right? I just disappeared. Okay. Works for me. That should finish him. No, it didn't. That guy doesn't know how to hit. There we go. You are dead now. So let's do this. Just can stun him because he's a mage. And we don't want him doing any of the mage stuff. Throw in a fireball. That was unnecessary, actually. Right. Yeah, let's stun him. Swap. I don't want to use the magic unnecessarily here. So what we can do is we can use this on him again, attack, he's going to be stunned, and then I can attack one more time, cool. Yeah, that is a bit of a waste, but let's see, so we want a big guy down there and this guy here. Nice, okay, stun, I guess you are gonna go here, and you are gonna go up here for now. Yes, I made it. Okay, cool. Stun this guy. I don't want to cast it for now. We're good. Yeah, let's use it on him and smack him in the face. There you go. Nice, half a health gun. This just doesn't even have anything. Yeah, let's stun him. Swap. That was a mistake. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So we actually want this guy here. And yeah, let's just kill him. Okay, this is going to stun him. So something like this, I guess. Don't yet have any magic, but I think we're good. I think we got this. Come on, come on, come on. I don't care about this free magic. I mean, come on, we got this. There we go. Done. Are we good? Yes, we're good. Cool, we even have some time left. Nice. Okay, chest. More chests. Yes, more loot is always good. We got 2 candles. Do we want to risk it and go over there? No, I don't think so. Okay, we got 3 candles. Here's the question. Do you want to go back and see what's in there? It's going to cost me, what, 1, 2 candles. That is tempting. No, you know what? Screw it. Let's just go fight the boss. We got some powerful spells. We are at full health. And we got Spell Gambler here. I can spend all my money for bollocks again. Okay. Let's try that. Open it. Nope. Come on. I know we can do that. Come on. Spell. Come on. No. I don't have any more money. Damn it. Right. Okay. Let's go kill the boss, or at least try to. Oh, that's a different boss. Okay. So the boss has actually changed. That is neat. Right. So what do we have here? 8. That is a lot. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to throw this at him. Then I'm going to use this. And that is a lot of hits. That doesn't help me a lot, actually. And he spawns tiny ones. That is going to be nasty. Let me think. You know what? I'm going to freeze him. Yes, this is what I want. Let's reset that. Boss with a 50 stamina. How the hell do you defeat that? I think let's just attack whoever is there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna power him up and wait until the boss comes forward. That makes sense, actually. Yeah, so the freeze bomb takes down the whole thing, right? Yeah, let's just kill off the tiny ones for now. Yeah, that was not very efficient, but okay, he's frozen for now, so we are okay. So okay, the boss is up again. Have some of that. There we go. Okay, let's do this. Ah, come on! No, don't come to me. Okay, I need to do something about that immediately. Now what, I'm gonna do that, and we're gonna switch places. Like, no, you're gonna go to the center. So I think yeah, I'll throw a freeze bomb over there. Okay, we got a kill. I'm not sure. I mean, I didn't figure it out yet. So if it ignores stamina, then the critical hits are incredible. Right. 5. That is not going to be enough, isn't it? Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. There we go. Okay, no. Let's put this guy over here. So we're gonna keep our tanky dude in the center in case the boss reaches him, and he will reach him at some point. There we go, that's what I wanna see. That was nice. Oh, we got a ton of those tiny assholes coming up. Some of that. Okay. Okay, so spells also ignore stamina. That's good to know. I actually want to do something. Okay. Put that. And then put this guy here. Nah, that's... okay. How do I do that? I don't want to keep my squishy guy in the middle. That sounds like a terrible idea. Let's finish him off. Yeah, come on. Have a freeze bomb again. There we go. Yes, you attack him again. Come on, no, God, they're coming. Some of that. Seems like terrible. What? Double kill. Oh, no, my hero. Oh, God, what am I doing? I am, let me think. No, I screwed it up again. No, don't come here. Screw you. Okay, what we can do is we can do this. Here's the question, can I survive this at all? Okay, we killed at least one of them. No! Oh, come on, my rogue. Oh my god. So close, yet so far, this game. That is actually a lot of souls. That was a good run. Okay, what do I unlock? More strange things I have no idea about. Okay, four of them actually. Right, let's do another run. Why the hell not? That was really great so far. Okay, forest again. Right, so what do we have? Let's go into battle right away. Why the hell not? Let's go fight shit. Cool. Wait a second. So, yeah, okay. Swap stun you, swap with this one, double the damage, and smack him in the face. There we go, die. Right, that is not what I want to do. Okay, so I actually want to replace him. Yeah, that's sub-efficient, but it's okay for now. There we go. He's gonna be stunned. I'm gonna put him over here, and you are gonna finish off this plant. You're gonna smack him in the face. Cool. There we go. I actually want to throw in this here, right? Is this a good idea? There we go. Still stunned, so I'm gonna punch him in the face. Swap. No, come on. There we go. So, let's stun this one and finish him off. Yes, good. Now, how do I handle this? So I actually want to do that, and then I can put this guy here. I can boost him and do that. Nice. Let's throw in a freeze bomb on him. There you go. No, I don't really want to do that, right? I just want to smack this guy, maybe. Okay, and have some of that. Nice. This is gonna stun him. This is gonna deal some damage. Let me think. Yeah, no, let's just attack this one for now. So now we can use that pause to actually swap them, stun this guy, and finish him off. Cool. Now, okay, there's a... Oh, no, he's still alive, okay. Damn it, that's dirty bastard. Swap and kill. Nice. That works out so far, so good. Yeah, just... Oh, come on, I should have swapped them. What am I doing? Die, there we go. And, no, he's not dead yet, okay. I am surprised. Two, and come on, fall down one more time. There you go, done. 25 gold bonus, that's always nice. We got stamina camp, which we don't need. That's always good. We got a battle here. Yeah, I guess we can go something like this, like all the way around, just to see what's there. And we can also check out the bottom one if there's something interesting. Let me think. Just a second here. So. Let me think for a second. Yeah, I guess we can start with this one. There we go. He is almost dead. Yes, let's throw in the firebomb there. That should finish him off, right? Nice, he's dead. We could do that. And then we can just chomp him. Right, okay, now I want to gather three, stun him, and then get him with a big guy. I mean, you know, I wouldn't say it's easy as is right now. So, I mean, I kind of got handle of at least the basic combat, but bosses are just dreadfully hard. Okay, this guy doesn't have any stamina, so let's just finish him off. Let's swap like this. And, no, he's not dead, damn it. Throw in a freeze bomb. Let's do this. And yes, let's just do that. Cool. Let me think. Swap with you. And finish off this one. No, not fit. Okay, didn't finish him off, but whatever. Put you here. There we go, stun him. I guess, yeah, why not? Let's use that. There we go. Throw in firebomb here, I guess. This should stun him, right? So I can finish him off after that. Should start attacking that plant on top. No, stop healing. What are you doing? Asshole. There we go. Right, so whatever. You just attack. Put those guys up there. There's still a guy in the middle. Okay, smack. We're almost done here. Just throw in a freeze bomb just for the sake of it. There we go. Cool. We're done. Nice, more bonus gold. We got a locked chest and we got a spell gambler. I hate you, spell gambler. We won't go there. But we don't have any keys, unfortunately, so I guess we're gonna skip that. Yeah, come on. Yeah, okay. Right, let's see what's around us here. Actually, is it worse going around? Locksmith. Can't go buy a key, but then we would have to go backtracking, which means we will spend the candles, and that definitely won't be enough candles, so we're going to be lost in the dark, and this we're going to be GG. But we can actually take this chest, and then we can go to merchant, right? Question is, do I want to buy keys? I mean, why not? I have a lot of money, so let's just go buy keys. Yeah, okay, so we got, let's just buy all of them. Yes, 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 come on. Just gonna go here, we're gonna go to the chest. Okay, let's see what we have here. That is a potato. Huge potato. Of course. Plus one max stamina. That is actually great. Okay, he is basically a tank now. Awesome. Right, let's go to the merchant and see what he sells. Okay, so what do you have here? That is something. Well, why not? Let's just grab it. 20% faster spell recharged. I mean, that is always good. And I guess I can use more frost bombs, which is always great. Cool. So, yeah, let's go here and see where we can go from here. Empty, empty. Let's go down. And we got a battle here. Of course, I'm going to have another battle before the boss. Let's try not to die. Cool. Let's see. So this is actually a bad layout for us. So I guess we're going to start with that. That is a lot of damage. Let's throw in the firebomb there. And then swap places. It doesn't make sense to actually do anything with a small guy. Ah! So close. Just gonna stun him. I'm gonna use you, buff you up, and down you go. Nice. Let me think. Yeah, we should finish off the middle one, I guess. Right, and now, no, that's a bad, so yeah, this is how it should be. So you are gonna knock him in the head. He's attacking. Oh, I'm lost my stamina just now. That is not very good. You are gonna go and finish this one off. No. This is what I want to do, right? Yeah, I guess so. That is not. Come on, there we go. Freeze bomb at him for whatever reason. Come on. There we go. Oh man, he's stunned, but I cannot really throw in a firebomb there. There we go. Stun this guy. Okay, it's getting better. We're getting there. Let's buff him. We need to kill off this healer. Okay, almost dead. Swap finished him off. Cool. Come on. Swap attack. What? Oh, okay, I cannot swap now. No! That's one stamina. Man, I should be able to finish this guy off, right? There you go. Down you go. Okay, do we have... Yes, we have that. So let's throw it on at him. Stun this guy. Ooh, it's getting hard. Right, okay, cool. Swap. Okay, push him back a bit. Okay, stun him. Buff myself and smack him 6 times. He's dead. Cool. Phew, that is tough. Okay, let's do that. Plant is almost here. We need to clean this up. Now, let's clean this plant up first. He's almost dead. Right, this is... Oh, damn it. Thank you for telling me. I always forgetting about the bloody orbs. Okay, right. Let's throw in this spell here. There you go. Yes, that is much better. Now, do I want to do anything now? For now, I think we're good, right? They're running away. Okay, yeah, let's just do that. Fireball him. Yes. Ah, no, I screwed it up. Come on. No, there we go. Cool. I don't think I cleaned all of them, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Right, we don't have 2 stamina, and we're the boss. It is gonna hurt. But let's give it a shot anyway. So, okay, we got the summoner, like the first guy that I met, so that should be a bit easier. So what we actually want to do is first throw this at him. It's going to stun him, right? So now I'm going to double the attacks and smack you 2 times. There we go. That took off 1/5 of his health. Man, I don't know about easy. He kicked my ass so hard first time, I still remember that. Okay, let's clean you up. I guess swap like this. No, what? Stop it! So, okay, so basically he just forces you to... Nice, okay, now put this guy in the middle. I hope he will be stunned long enough. There we go. Right, yes, just kill this one. So want to kill him, and now swap and do that. He's stunned. There we go. Come on. What? This guy come here. You clean up this one. Okay, nice. So far, so good. We need 3 hits, so you're going to be here. No, you're going to be here. Stun him. Now the big guy comes here. Let's throw in the firebomb at him. No, that's not very good. God damn it, the stun went away. No, that's not what I want to do. How do I do that? Yeah, okay, whatever. Let's just attack him. guess we can use a frost bomb on him. No, they didn't freeze him. God damn it. What? Dodge. What is happening here? Why? No, go away. That was a waste of spells. And stun. There we go. Have some of that. Yeah, he's almost dead. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, he's now at 2. Okay, he's still waiting. He's stunned. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I just need a swap. Ah, no, he's not stunned anymore. God damn it. Okay, we have the fire spell, so that should stun him, right? And I can't. I'm an idiot. I just screwed it up. Let's throw a fire, frozen bomb at him. There we go. Double his attack. And I just screwed up again, and oh, that was a waste. Okay, he's actually now at 1. So maybe we can do that. There we go. Kill the ghost. Kill the ghost. Oh, he doesn't have any more. Cool. I think he's almost dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Froze bomb. What? Fire bomb at him. There you go. Double the attack. Now he's dodging everything. God damn it. Okay, and almost dead. Almost dead. Come on, come on. No, no. Son of a. Stop. Dodge. Stop dodging my stuff. Come on. There we go. Oh, that is a lot of gold. Nice. Finally. Cool. Alright, that is something new. I guess I'm gonna be horribly murdered on the next encounter, so let's go over here. Empty merchants. Yes, let's go to the merchant. I do like merchants myself. Okay, what do you have? He picked up the mushroom. Okay, he has too much. 40 melee damage, holy crap. But 20% slower spell recharge, which I think is fine for him, so he's gonna have a ton of damage now, and 50 health. Right, okay. Let us proceed to our first battle over here. Okay, pause. Let's see. So we want to smack this guy here. Swap, swap. You're going to finish him off. You're going to stun this guy. Going to throw in a frozen spell over here. Going to finish. No, not finish. Okay. Finish off the plant. Holy shit, that damage from the rogue now. That is a ton of damage. Okay, now we're gonna use that opportunity to swap it. No, I said swap them like this, so you can... No, you go to center. You're gonna kick this guy. You're gonna stun him. And you're gonna go top. You're gonna go middle. Okay, he's almost dead. We're gonna use rogue to finish off this plan. Okay, maybe not finish off, but let me think. Throw in this here. Smack him a couple of times. No, I guess this is more important to hit the plants. I guess the... Like this or something. That should be enough, right? Yep, there we go. No, 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 you are not gonna heal that plant. That's one, that's one, two. We actually wanna have this guy up top. Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 you're not gonna do that. There you go. Okay, there is a guy over here. Have some of that. Okay, let me think. Yeah, I think that should be fine, right? There we go. Okay, let's finish off this guy. So, we'll actually want to move this guy over here, and that looks okay, I guess. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One, two. Smack. Throw a fireball. 3, 4, this guy here. Now, yeah, I mean, 5.5 hours sounds like a lot of playtime here. Okay, finish this guy off. There we go. Nice. Let me think. So we need to, we need to do something about this guy. Maybe frostbomb on him just to make it a bit more. Okay, move this guy here. There we go. Okay, those are almost dead. I actually should have swapped those two, but okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Swap you. Can finish the plant off. You can finish this plant off. Okay, we are... I think I have another frost bomb, right? Yeah, so we can throw it here. Stun. There we go. Okay, no, that is a bad idea. Yep. You go up. There we go. So, if I finish off the plant, I should... I can actually wait. No, wait a second. Now throw in the bomb. She's going to be stunned. And double the damage. And down you go. There we go. Cool. So far, so good. Yes, let us continue. Spell Gambler. Screw you, Spell Gambler. I'm not coming to you anymore. I spent enough money on your bullshit. Right, let's get some stamina. Cool. So we are now actually back to full stamina for all heroes, I think. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Right, I don't want to go to boss right away, so we're going to make a circle here. And then go for the boss, if we don't die along the way. Which would be unfortunate. Okay, you know what, I'm going to do that. And then attack him right away, and I'm on fire. That is a bit disappointing, but so you go here. And now we can do this. Nice. Okay, cool. Throw a frost bomb there. And this. Cool. That is too many of them. Not good, not good. 1, 2. I guess we'll have to screw this up a bit. No, they are coming quick. Okay, we got one. That is good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Can I even do anything here? Okay, no, you gotta go up here. Oh, I actually have this. And did I just screwed that up myself? I should have used the big guy to finish this guy off. Let me think. Boost this guy. Okay, at least I pushed him away. Ah, no, my stamina. I want to use this thing on a punny mob that is boring. Okay, okay, okay. So far, so good. I just got all my stamina back. Now I lost almost everything. God damn it. Throwing a froze bomb on him. Let's attack this guy. Okay, this guy is almost dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What? There we go. Ah, he got his shit back. Ah, oh, man, they are so fat. The hell do you even defeat that? Not good, not good, not good, not good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 1, 2, 1. This guy is stunned. 1, 2, 3. Frost bomb. I should have casted frost bomb before that. No. Let me think. Okay, we got one of them. What we can do is we can do this. Okay, you should be able to finish you off. Throw in a fire bomb here. Yes, get stunned. I mean, I don't mind losing a bit health because I know they hit like a truck and I don't want to get hit by them. Frost bomb on you. No. God damn it. No. GG. That is... Yeah, okay. Well, that was fun. Right, we got even one more unlock, which is great. What do we get? Another chest, and I guess we get more items. Yes, we get more. What are those squarey things? Wait a second. I'm interested. Is those? Okay, those are okay, those are all the things that I visited. Those are the regions. Endings. Yeah, so far the only ending I've seen is where I die. Terrible death. Right, okay, we got some bunch of items. We got spells. I haven't unlocked even 1/10 of the whole stuff. But okay, I guess we can wrap it up here. So guys, thank you for watching. It's a really fun game. It's really unique. Like, the mechanics are really awesome, and I've enjoyed pretty much every minute. I want to play more, and I want to unlock more heroes, because I mean, look at that, there's so many of them and I only have 3 up. Like, this is gonna be great. I'm looking forward to playing more of that. But yeah, this was Has-Been Heroes. It's released or something along those lines. It's pretty great, and if you enjoy games like this, definitely do look at that. Thank you for watching, and as always, see you next time. Bye.